to be so much more and really bring something that this neighborhood could be proud of and really, really shine. And this is another reason why today that I'm bringing the community in the way I'm doing, because even though it's not totally completed, that I want people to see what we're doing, and I want you guys to pick up the baton and run the next lap of this marathon with us. Don't let us do all of this work in vain, and we can't keep these doors open. This is for our community. As you know, I work 4/12s every week, 4 12-hour shifts, and I come here, I work from 7 to 7, and I come here, and I'm here until 2, 3 o'clock in the morning. Most of this work that you've seen in the building, it's been done by, David had to leave, but there's no one in this world that has a friend that has worked every day for 16 months. That man put in every day for 16 months for our community.